Hi everyone, Tony here. Ramen noodles, we've all had them, but today we're going to go into Tears' kitchen and I'm going to show you how to make an inexpensive meal taste like $1,000. Let's go inside. Okay, here's how we have ramen here in our house with some peas, some carrots, some corn, some onions, some furiyaki, some egg, and shrimp. And there you have it.